Foundation Module 1, UHES Modular Integrated Undergraduate Curriculum Physiology. Dr. Muhammad Ashraf, Thind Senior Demonstrator, Sheikh Zayed Medical College Physiology Department Founder and CEO of DrSheen.com Medical Superfast Simplified Physiology, Video Lecture Notes. Guyton and Hall 14, Edition, Chapter Number 1, Lecture Number 3. Learning Objectives. Differentiate between the ECF and ICF fluids. ECF and ICF are two main components of body fluids in humans. The ECF contains large amounts of sodium chloride and bicarbonate ions. ECF is found outside the cells, mainly in the blood plasma and interstitial fluid, fluid between cells in tissues. ECF is 1/3 of total body fluid volume. ECF helps transport nutrients, oxygen, hormones, and waste products throughout the body. For this reason, ECF is also called the internal environment of the body, or milieu intérieur. ECF has a higher concentration of sodium ions and chloride ions compared to ICF. ECF is regulated by mechanisms involving the kidneys, which control the excretion and retention of water and electrolytes. To maintain overall fluid balance, ECF is in constant motion throughout the body. ICF is located within the cells, filling the cytoplasm. ICF contains large amounts of potassium, magnesium, and phosphate ions. ICF contains various organelles and proteins. ICF make up the 2/3 of total body fluid volume. ICF is necessary for various cellular processes, including energy production, protein synthesis, and cell division. ICF is regulated at the cellular level through osmosis, diffusion, and active transport. ICF is necessary for chemical reactions and metabolic processes. ICF maintaining the cell's shape and volume through osmotic regulation. ICF and ECF are separated by the cell membrane. The cell membrane is selective permeable. The selective permeability helps maintain the concentration gradients of ion ASHRAF, the cell membrane, which is essential for many cellular processes, such as nerve impulse transmission and muscle contraction. In summary, ECF and ICF are different compartments of bodily fluids with different locations, compositions, functions, and regulatory mechanisms. Their balance is critical, far maintaining overall health and proper cellular function.